I need your input on carrier air conditioner troubleshooting.
When it gives you error code 00 and code check 0C, there's a problem with the temperature sensor. Check the room sensor for something like a heater by it, or check the PC board.
Short of turning the whole thing off and back on, I cannot think of how to do anything about the PC board.
Turning the AC off and back on at the breaker is the HVAC equivalent to rebooting it. That's something to try if you get the 0D error for a problem with the heat exchanger sensor.
Unless the heat exchanger is acting up.
If you get the 12 error, reboot it, and if it still gives the error, call tech support.
It works intermittently.
If the filter is clogged, it will work until the thing ices up from moisture and cold air trapped around the unit hitting the freezing point. Then it turns off or runs a heater until the ice melts, eventually resuming its cooling job.
That's at least something I can check on my own without worrying about the circuits.
If it gives you an overcurrent error 14, turn it off even if it is restarting, since that's dangerously close to shorting out if not causing a fire.
I'm surprised that is not error code 13.
I do not think they have a 13. Check code 03 with 1D means the compressor is not turning, though that could be an issue with the compressor or the wiring on it.
Either means it does not work.
If you get the error 031F, the compressor is breaking down, though that can be an overload condition while it runs or power voltage fluctuation.
So I need to replace the starter cap.
Or you need to get someone to check the compressor motor or the wires or anything else electrical. A starter cap kit is a better choice if the thing doesn't always start up when you turn it on because the existing thing is delayed to start.
Sometimes they do not start for a few minutes after a power outage just as a safety measure.
If your power is going out a lot, I'd start by verifying you paid the electric bill before you pay an HVAC repairman.
The house has power, but with all the renewables that do not put out as much power as people need for most peak demand, you get brownouts in the summer.
Try turning off other appliances in the house, like shutting off the gaming console or waiting to do the dishes to make sure the AC gets enough power.
What else can I check for?
There is not a formal error code for a refrigerant leak, though ice on the coils or steady condensate and bubbling at one spot is a good sign.
Or a bad one, followed by a lot of dollar signs.